Here's a short video of how to install the internal spindle on the AJG270, and this model's 550mm between centres, so it's a 55. As you can see, you swing down the head, put the belt on, put the bolts in underneath the spindle, tighten them up, then fit the guard.